My name is Danny Mai. I'm a lead welder at GNB, and I've been working here for 18 years. I've been welding aluminum for 30 years. Here at GNB, when we do aluminum vacuum welding, first step is we have to clean the part really good. After we wash the part, we have to weld within 24 hours. Otherwise, it's gonna get easy to get porosity in there. To keep the part from away from the moisture after we wash them, and we preheat no more than 100 Fahrenheit. When you do vacuum welding, aluminum is different than sheet metal because first we have to make sure there's no pinhole in there, there's no void, it will leak. But doing aluminum welding vacuum is you have to make sure there's no leak because it's gonna be testing with helium. Here at GNB, we tackle a lot of tough projects like aluminum chamber and some other product too, like stainless or mild steel. All the welder is certified with ASME on aluminum welding. Today, I wanna demonstrate to you some of the aluminum welding that we do here at GNB.